All right, thanks so much. Hey, Overnight News is first. Three people injured at the scene of a fire in Pittsburgh's Marshall-Shadeland neighborhood.
Two of them were firefighters. Channel 4 Action News reporter Amber Kotra joins us now live with what happened at that fire scene. This is quite frightening, Amber.
Yeah, it certainly was. We can tell you that two firefighters were hurt. They suffered some knee injuries, and a resident living inside that home was also hurt. All three, we're told, are being treated at UPMC Mercy Hospital. We want to go ahead and show you what that video looks like. The fire started around quarter after 1 o'clock this morning. Firefighters called to the 3100 block of Shadeland Avenue in the Marshall-Shadeland section of the city's north side. Now, crews encountered heavy flames at the scene. They did manage to knock down the fire in a relatively short amount of time. However, there was another danger they did not expect.
We had a stairwell collapse. Two firefighters fell into the basement. The rapid intervention team went in and extricated them from the building. They've been transported to the hospital with minor injuries.
Now, we're told the firefighters had knee injuries. The Red Cross is assisting three adults with food and clothing. We can also tell you arson investigators are working to pinpoint the cause of the fire. Now, we can tell you that both of those firefighters are still inside Mercy Hospital this morning. We're awaiting their conditions as well as the person that was hurt this morning. Coming up in our next half hour, though, we're going to be hearing from one of the neighbors who tells us what they saw when those flames broke out. For now, though, reporting live, Amber Nicotra, Channel 4 Action News.